as the one of the most powerful country in the world, but still people love their country doesn't keep them away from celebrating Independence Day. Citizens all over the India on this day remembers the freedom fighters with full of energy, dedications and love for their country. India will be celebrating its 75th year of the independence on 15th August. Like every year, the tricolor will be unfurled from the Red Fort, Old Delhi by the Prime Minister of India. On this day, the citizens pay respect to all the great leaders who fought bravely for India's independence in the past. However, this year, just like the other years, there will be no grand celebration or social gathering due to the COVID-19 pandemic. From 1857 to 1947, history has noticed several revolutions and sacrifice of our great leaders and freedom fighters. We should not forget the sacrifice of all the freedom fighters like Mahatma Gandhi, Bhagat Singh, Chandrasekhar Azad and millions of others whose names are not even known, but they fought to make their India free and the colonials of the British. We should remember the teaching of freedom fighter like Gandhi's non-violence philosophy and should follow it in our lives. We should all be proud to be an Indian and we should admire our fortune to have been born in the land of independent India.